So what's life been like for Popper's penguins since they returned to their sub-Antarctic home 1 year ago? Well, Captain's still trying to fly. Lovey holds court in the hot tub. Bubbles, courtesy of wingman Stinky. Bitey joins Loudy in games of snowball soccer, which never lasts that long. And Nimrod, ouch, is Nimrod.
Mail call!
Top it off with a monthly mail delivery of fresh sardines, courtesy of Mr. Popper. And it's easy to see why, even in the midst of winter, everyone's favorite penguins still have a spring in their step. From the sub-Antarctic, this is Meredith Hedrick Anderson for Action 2 News.
Hey, I remember those birds.
Sure made us look foolish, and they learned a new dance. So smart. Can you imagine what they'd be worth now?
They'd be worth 6 pygmy marmosets, 2 Bolivian gray TT monkeys, and, according to my latest tweet, a creature so rare it's only found in the remotest reaches of the Guatemalan jungle, a Baird's giant tapir. You give those penguins far too much credit. They're just dumb birds. Now load up the chopper, boys, because I'm getting them back. Bingo. Come to Papa. Ha, Papa's penguins. That cracked me up. Hey, guys. Remember me? Look what your good pal Nat brought you. Yow! Hungry little bugger. Well, there's plenty more where that came from. Why don't you all see for yourselves? Come on, guys. You gonna let Nimrod eat it all? Fine, do it yourselves, because that's 1 down, 5 to go. Ah! Oh! Hey, get back in there. I said...
Huh?
No, please don't. Oh. Mr. Nice Guy. Aha! Huh? What? Where did they... What? You think that's funny? You think you're so smart. Captain, get out of there, Captain. Hey, no! You got flippers, not wings, you dumb bird! Penguins can't fly! Hey! My helicopter! Come on, that's zoo property! Okay, fine. You win. I'll leave. Now please, bring that back. Great! Now how am I supposed to get home? New plan? No! Ugh. Where am I?
Hey, Uncle!
Let me out of here! Hey!
Oxygen mask deployed.